A person travels along a straight road for half the distance with velocity v1 and the remaining half of the distance with velocity v2. The average velocity is given by. So, ipa namba average velocity kandupidikkanum. Oru person vandittu straight road la travel pandran, adoda total distance vandittu s. Half of the distance vandittu v1 velocity la cover pandran. Half of the distance na namba s by 2 nu edukrom. In the half of the distance s by 2, idu vandittu v2 and the velocity la cover pandran. So average velocity is equal to total displacement by total time. Is equal to total displacement advantage distance advantage s. So s by total time namak kudukkula, so distance by speed than, distance by velocity than time. So distance vandu half of the distance namma podrom s by 2 by speed plus in the half of the distance vandu s by 2 v2 is equal to s by 2 common ah velu eduthukom. Is equal to 2v1 v2 by v1 plus v2. So average velocity 2v1 v2 by v1 plus v2.